separates the pros from the amateurs.
Knowing your custom meat, you know, filet mignon has very little fat content, so I would love a filet mignon medium rare, even rare. So very quick, high heat on both sides. Knowing the difference between, let's say, a ribeye and a filet mignon, that's where it separates the men from the boys, so to speak.
And May 28th is National Hamburger Day.
You don't want to turn it too much, and you never want to press down on the burger. Putting like a spatula and pushing down with some weight, all those juices that flow out. That's all the juice that makes the burger juicy.
Author and cheese lover Tanaya Darlington points out nothing goes better with that burger than cheese is a living food, so it's always in the process of changing. What are the categories of cheese? Well, there are 8 or 9 styles of cheese, depending on who you talk to. She lays them all out in her new book, The Bruno Brothers House of Cheese, A Guide to Wedges, Recipes, and Pairings. For podcasts and more, log on to cbsphilly.com/cooking. Adas Kuznets, KYW News Radio.
If you're a lacrosse lover, Philadelphia is the place to be this weekend. KYW's Matt Leon reports the NCAA championships are in town.
The men's lacrosse championships will be played at Lincoln Financial Field. Also, the women's championship will be decided out at Villanova. Eagles president Don Smolinski very happy to have the Link play host this weekend.
It's a great opportunity to showcase Philadelphia as a great sports city that it is. You know, we have tremendous fan support. You know, the facilities are first class. So we have the ability to put on a tremendous show in the environment with the fields and showcase the city. And it makes just for a really fun event on Memorial Day weekend.
On the men's side, the Division I Final Four matchups will be later today. Then on Sunday, it is the Division II and III championship game. The Division I title will be decided on Monday. The women's Division I champion will be crowned on Sunday night at Villanova Stadium. Matt Leon, KYW News Radio. KYW News, time 8:52. Traffic and transit on the twos is sponsored by Valley Forge Casino Resort. Heads up on Roosevelt Boulevard south on Broad Street. There's an accident, 76 and 95 are okay. Dr. Dean Drive blocked off for recreational activity. Tour from the Poconos, no problems along the Northeast Extension. Heads up at King May County, Delsey Drive and Fulling Mill Road. There's a downhole you can get through. No problems right now along the Atlantic City Expressway. Mass Transit, no reported delay. Next update in less than 10 minutes. I drop on a rhythm to K1 of the Mission 24-hour traffic time. Go all in at Valley Forge Casino Resort. Gaming action, fine dining, and it's all only a shuffle away from the main line. Gambling problem, call 1-800-GAMBLER.
This is AccuWeather meteorologist Kevin Mayer. Windy and very cool today. We'll have rain and drizzle for a while this morning, and clouds will break for some sunshine this afternoon, high 64 degrees. Clearing, brisk and chilly, low 42 to 46 tonight. Sunshine tomorrow, windy and warmer with a high of 71. Then for Memorial Day, and 61 today, high 76.
Reports the city is still the fifth largest in the country.
The latest estimate.